We know Miss Marvel is coming out June 8th and Thor Love and Thunder is coming out July 8th. Where does She-Hulk then come in? We know D23, which is the Disney event that is happening at the end of the summer, and I can't see them have She-Hulk come out around then. We could see it slot in perfectly between Thor Love and Thunder and Black Panther Wakanda Forever, which releases 11th of November. So we have August and September where we could potentially see this TV show come out.